Because they're teasing me with a shantytown reunion, but I guess it's not really happening, is it? That would freak me out if the fog rolled in.
Are you there? Alex said that you're on your way down.
I should be there soon. I need to tell you something.
What's going on?
I don't think we can leave this island. Something is keeping us here. I have to go back to the monastery.
Are you sure?
Yes, Sam. I need you to keep this to yourself for now. I'm going to help Reyes fix that boat, but then I'm taking it inland.
Laura. I don't know about this.
Just trust me. It's the only way.
All right. You be careful.
Help, Laura! Supposed to go from here. Maybe up. Yeah. Remember when I thought this game was almost over, Panda? Hey, if I beat the game though and we have some stream time, I'm gonna do some Death Road to Canada. That should be fun. I like that game.
It's too quiet.
It's a trap. I like this roll and barrel thing. It's kind of funny.
Kill my brothers, now you die!
Alright, no cover then. My bad. Just keep moving. How does she do it? Yeah, right. Well, that was a pretty good escape then,
huh? Something tells me the others found an easier way down.
Panda. Oh, that's great. What the fuck? Yeah.
Made it. Really? Can't make it?
Water made me thirsty. I'm so bad at this. I think this was a developer's idea just to get Lara Croft wet. Oh my god. Really? Okay. I figured it out now. Yeah. What? Ow. Oh my gosh. Okay. This is why I don't do well with puzzle games. Okay, so there's no way I should miss this jump. Right? There we go. What is this? So I'm making a camp? You have to rise. Well, that was stupid. I was thinking there was gonna be like some epic loot up there or something. Oh wait, there's something up there. Okay. I wish that they would just make this stupid, like instinct, whatever they call this, the instinct mode. Let me just make that passive because it's annoying to have to trigger every couple seconds. We got a nice boar here. And there's a tomb nearby. Maybe I should just take the walkway.
That won't work.
What the fuck? I never actually played Assassin's Creed, so. Were those any good? It looked like after a while they just started churning them out for like no reason. There was like a pirate ship one. It was like a bunch of themes that didn't really make sense. I'm an assassin, not a pirate.